Namaste, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am sharing some DIY using coconut shell without any drill. Please watch till end. For scraping the outer surface, here I am using the peeler. You can use any knife, but be careful. This way I found it simple and it helps for painting also. It makes it easy. Now you see that when we break coconut, two halves will get, one half will have the three ends, and in that it's very easy to poke the one hole. You can even have the three holes. Now to make this shell decorative, here I'm using acrylic colors. Now after the color completely dries up, give a coat of varnish so that these colors they last long, because acrylic colors after some time they do lose. If you don't have the pointed brush, even still alternatives you can use. You can use the toothpick, or here I'm using this liner pencil. It's a very old one, ink has been exhausted. So this I'll be using to create the design on it. Now to tie, you'll require some pebbles or stones and thread. You can use any. Here I'm using wool. It's a 115 centimeter scale length. Now just take the string and fold it into three parts like this. One end should be tied. Now first I will tie the stone with this. To secure the strings, you can use Fevikwik to stick the ends. That's it. No need of any drilling machine, anything. You just can even tie like this. Not necessary only for hanging pots, you can even use it as it is to store your things, anything. You can just keep it here, like even you can use to store keychains or your wish. Then these upper end also it should be tied. As per your requirement, this length can be adjusted. You can also make prop out of it. This is tarazu, the traditional weighing machine. Nice, na? I've used it to plant as a hanging planter. So this is the turtle vine plant. This I'll be planting in that vertical one. So this I have grown two cuttings. When I bought the cutting, it was this small. That's it, this small it was. And it has grown pretty good well. So two varieties I have. The purple one and the normal one, the green one. And when you see these plants, they have roots at every node, so they grow really very well. And for hanging planters, you should use the plants that are very light in weight and not have much of root growth. So it's very simple. I'll just pluck it from here. Three cuttings of each I'll keep. Two. One more. Yeah, from here on I'll take. Now I have plugged it here, right? So again from here they will grow. No worries. Now this also will take. One. A good one. So I'll take one, this long one, enough. This one. Already it has roots. Right, sit here. Okay. So in this I have taken only cocoa peat because I want this arrangement to be light in weight. And it has the drainage hole. We have kept the pebble. That's fine. Now we'll put our cuttings. It's very simple. Gently just press the cuttings and cover it with soil or whatever the media you are using. I'll preferably better to use cocoa peat because it's very light in weight. Or even a mixture of sand you can use for good drainage. On top of this, I'm placing small amount of vermicompost. Yeah, good to go. Fine. Now to water this arrangement, better to use sprayer slightly. Don't use much of force. Within 1 month, expect it to grow good. So ready to go. That's all. Hope you all like this idea and do try it at your homes. Now again, festival seasons are coming. Don't throw the coconut shells, collect them. If you don't have, collect it from your neighbors, from others,
and make it some attractive DIY projects, and comment if you have any new ideas. Door, I'll show you. I'll use this hook and just